A tea towel?
No, silly. My most favourite piece of clothing in the whole wide world. My old tutu. I love it.
I love it too.
My tutu, my tutu, my tickly tutu.
Can I feel it?
Sure. When I was smaller, I loved this tutu so much that I wanted to wear it everywhere.
It's tickly.
My mum? She tried all sorts of tricks to try to get me to wear other clothes, but I love my tutu the best.
You loved your old tutu.
Yep, and my mum even hid it from me once, but I found it.
Maybe your mum thought it was too small for you.
I won a competition wearing this tutu. My tutu, my tutu, my tickly tutu. I love to twirl and leave. To sleep in my tickly, tickly tutu.
Ready, chats?
My tutu, my tutu, my tickly tutu. I love to twirl and leave. I even love to sleep in my tickly, tickly tutu.
Perhaps I should try it on.
Oh, be careful, Kel, be careful. You might trip and rip it. Phew, you had me worried there.
Has to be a way. I know.
Be careful, oh, be careful.
It doesn't fit.
That's because you're too big.
Hey, you're right. I am too big. But it would fit somebody smaller than me.
I can think of someone. Hmm. My tutu, my tutu, my tickly tutu.
I can't think of anybody smaller than me.
Other than you, chats.
Here, I want you to have it. Ah, pretty.
Oh, it's beautiful, Kelly. It fits, it fits.
Yay. Hey, look. And this bigger one fits me.
Stretch when you've been dancing. Neck and shoulders first. One, two, three, four. Now the arms. One, two, three, four. Stretch. Two, three, four. Now the legs. Up, Whoa, Charlie, balance, balance. And down. Now the other leg. Oh, look, my arms are stretched out to help me balance. I wonder how hard it would be to balance without arms. It's very hard.
Cat. Flower. A. Moon.
My name is Nathan, and I love to paint. I love donuts, too. So what do you think? A lovely, round donut. Donuts are one of my favorite things, especially when they have the hundreds and thousands on top. I know. I'll make donuts everywhere. I'll make donut shapes, not to eat, but just to remind me of how good they taste. I love making, making, making. Here I go. I love making very quickly. All it takes is a swish. Oops. That's not quite round, is it? It's more like a curve with a straight bit. Oh well, nobody said donuts had to be round. Now where was I? Cutting, that's right. It doesn't really look like a donut, does it? Looks more like an ear, or a big round nose, or a tummy, or if you open it up, a bottom sitting on a table. It also looks like a heart of love, like the shape of my face. I love donuts, 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 here I go. I only eat them slow.
Hi, I'm Charlie. Can you hear that? Hear the rhythm? It's like my heartbeat. Can you feel it? Feel the beat? It's gone to my feet. Faster. Faster. I love marching. Faster. Faster. Stop! My heart's still beating fast.
Hi, I'm Tim, and I'm just about to have some popcorn. I love popcorn. It's one of my favourite foods. Love the way it pops into fluffy, puffy pieces of popcorn.
Pop, 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 popcorn. Fluffy, puffy popcorn. Can't stop 'cause it's hot corn. Popping and a hopping while well, there's no time for stopping now. Gotta keep on popping, gotta keep on hopping now. Pop, 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 popcorn.
Mmm, something smells fantastic. Mmm, popcorn.
Yeah, I just made it.
Yum. Mm.
Did somebody say popcorn?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, where's Nathan? He wants some.
I'm here, I'm here. Glad you asked. Mmm. Hey, can we play too?
Yeah. Here's some popcorn shakers.
Oh, thanks.
Okay.
Pop, 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 popcorn. Fluffy, puffy popcorn. Can't stop 'cause it's hot corn. Popping and a hopping while well, there's no time for stopping now. Gotta keep on popping, gotta keep on hopping now. Pop, 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 popcorn.
Hey, we're a pop band.
All right, popcorn's ready. Come and get it. Yeah.
Keep on popping, gotta keep
Come here.
Popcorn smells delicious. I love the way popcorn pops. Ooh, ah, it's lovely and warm. Mmm, feels good. Feel like I want to pop. Hopping, popping corn. That's me. Let's do it again. Ooh, ah, it's lovely and warm. Mmm, feels good. Feel like I want to pop. One more time. Ooh, ah, it's lovely and warm. Mmm, feels good. Feel like I want to pop.
Hi, I'm Kathleen, and this is my space. I don't like it being this messy, but I've got so many toys and so little room. I've nowhere to put them, so I've decided to give some away. The problem is I don't want to. I love them all. The toys in the green box are going to the school fete. I love them, but I think I'm too big for them now. The toys I really love are over here. That's the stay with me pile. Oh, Jumper, you're a hard one to give away, but I can't keep all my cuddly toys. I know. I'll spin around, and where I stop, that'll be where he goes. Stays, goes, I don't know, favourite things may have to go. Oh, it's the go box for you. Oh, Furball's going to the fete too. You'll have fun. What's this? It's really stuck. What are you doing there? Didn't I just put you in the green box? Maybe I didn't. He's cute, isn't he? How about we see if he can stay? Stays, goes, I don't know. Favourite things may have to go. It's a stay with me pile for you.
Jump, jump.
Hey, where did this come from? That's funny. You know, I think I've just solved my problem. There. Favorite things, we don't have to say goodbye at all. I can put everything on hooks. That? Maybe I'll make a cake for the school fete instead.
Circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, circle, rectangle, square.
It's fun to find a spot for all your special things, and I love my room when it's tidy. Want to help me tidy up? We put things up high and things down low, and in special places where nobody knows. Things in the middle and things to the side. Special places where they all can hide. Whew. Well, we're getting there. We put things up high and things down low, and in special places where nobody knows. Things in the middle, things to the side, special places where they all can hide. Oh, nearly finished. We put things up high and things down low, and in special places where nobody knows. Things in the middle, things to the side, special places where they all can hide. Whew, there, all done. Thank you.
Now, this is a really silly story. Once upon a time, there was a little boy who loved donuts. In fact, this little boy loved donuts so much that he couldn't eat or think about anything else. But something funny happened to the little boy when he opened up a new box of donuts.
Just look at all those hundreds and thousands. Must have been in there a long time.
Who are you?
A beautiful genie, of course. Now for your wish. What will it be?
The little boy could hardly believe his ears. There was a magical genie right there in his very own house, and she was granting him a wish.
I wish I was covered in hundreds and thousands and inside a donut box.
Good wish.
Wow, this is fantastic. I can smell them, the ooey gooey chocolate ones and yummy scummy strawberry ones. Oh, this is a great wish. So many donuts here. I'll be eating forever.
The little boy was very happy with his wish until...
I think I'll sit down and eat them.
The little boy soon found out that being in a donut box made it very hard for him to bend his legs, something that used to be very easy to do.
Maybe this isn't such a great wish after all.
Well, you do still have all those donuts in your box. You haven't eaten one yet.
I know. If my arms are stuck out here, how can I get to the yummy donuts in there? Don't genies usually grant three wishes?
Some genies do, but I'm a very special donut genie, and I usually only give one.
Please, please, your donut geniness. Couldn't I have another wish?
Okay. What will it be?
Oh, I wish that my arms were inside the box so I can reach all these delicious donuts.
Bing!
Hooray! I can feel them! Round and sticky, and all the hundreds and thousands. Oh, I can feel them with my fingers. This isn't any good.
Oh dear. This time the little boy had his hands on the donuts, but couldn't get them to his mouth to eat them. This wasn't any good. But there were some donuts on the floor, and the little boy thought that it'd be easier to eat those instead of the ones in the donut box.
What are you doing?
Please, please, Donut Genie, couldn't I have another wish?
That'll make three wishes. All right, but only because you have lovely manners. What will it be?
I wish I could get down on the floor and reach those delicious donuts with my mouth.
Good choice.
At last, the little boy was happily eating a donut. Well, at least a bite of a donut.
Now I can't get up.
Okay, one final wish. But this is your last one.
This time, the little boy thought very hard about what to wish for.
I wish I was just me again.
Much better.
So the little boy did go back to being himself, with one small difference.
Hi.
Hi.
Donuts. You know, they're not very good for you.
I know, I know. Please, take them. I never want to see a donut ever again. Hey, can I play?
Do you want to play too?
Sure.
And that's the end of the story. Time for a song.
Yay!